Now to growing concerns about
the
deadly
coronavirus.
This virus doesn't discriminate.
COVID-19.
I want every American to be prepared for the hard days that lie ahead.
The coronavirus is changing life as we know it across the world. But how do we go from
loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. Swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you. And it's the only thing we take with us when we die. Keep this love in a photograph.
Hey, class of 2021, congratulations, you did it. Also, if you did not turn in your iPad already, or your breaking cable, you probably should get on that. Okay, congratulations. Great to see all of y'all. Goodbye.
Hi, class of 2021. You are gonna be so missed. I'm so glad that I got the opportunity to teach you this year. This has been like no year before, but I'm so glad that we got to have this experience together. We're gonna miss you so much, and I can't wait to see what you do as a
guys, it's Miss Eccles, of course, and I just wanted to tell all of the seniors of Auburn High School, congratulations and job well done, and to know that we really are so proud of you guys. You guys have had a different high school experience than any person that I have known in my lifetime, and I just want you to know that you have handled it with grace and perseverance, and we, as your teachers, just cannot be more proud of all of the things that you've accomplished.
Congratulations, seniors. I'm so happy that you guys are getting a chance to get together and spend time with each other tonight. We are so proud of you and all of your many accomplishments. You guys don't know this probably, but you guys have been in high school at Auburn High School for as long as I've been an administrator here. Before that, I was a teacher. So I think that that's kind of special.
Farewell as you move on to next stages in life. Some of you I have known since your wee little days at Wrightsville Road. Others I've met you since you've been either at Drake or the junior high or here. But even if I haven't met you formally, I am just very proud of you, very happy for you, very excited for what's next for you.
Class of 2021, at the risk of sounding cliche and using common phrases, you guys were a treat, and we will miss you, and we love you guys. When we talk about you behind your backs, we speak well of you, and we hope that you will come and visit us in the future.
You guys are the only class, really, to graduate in the midst of a pandemic, so that's quite the accomplishment. My advice to you guys going forward are two things. First, always start before you're ready. There's going to be lots of things in this life that you think you're not prepared for, but it's always good to just get it started. And then the other one is bigger dummies than you. What I mean by that is that there are bigger dummies than you doing the thing you think you can't do. So you should always try to reach further than you think you can.
Hey, class of 2021, congratulations on all of your hard work. We are all so proud of you. Not only have you guys met the requirements for graduation, but you've done so in the face of uncertainty, and we are all so proud of that. You guys are going to go on to bigger and brighter things in your future, and we're so excited to see where the road leads you, and it's been an honor to walk this path with you. Congratulations. Today we celebrate you and all of your accomplishments.
I just want to tell all the seniors that are graduating this May that we're super proud of you. We are so happy to see you get to the end of this year, even though all the struggles that you faced, all the pandemic things that have been going on, the things that you've been unable to do that seniors, you know, in the past have gotten to do. I know that's been hard, but we've been right here with you. We've been supporting you through everything that you've been doing, and we just want to, you know, definitely say how proud we are of you. To my senior tennis players, Jane and Caroline, I wish you the best. I think you have great things in store, and I can't wait to hear all the things that you accomplish. And lastly, to my daughter, Ellie, who is graduating this May too, I love you. I think you're gonna continue to just amaze us at everything that you choose to do. And again, your family is here to support you, and we can't wait to see you graduate. We love you. Thank you.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. I wish you all the success as you go on to your future endeavors.
Hey guys, congratulations. Time to graduate, get out of here. You guys have had an unbelievable experience as high school students here, and I'm so proud of everything you've come through. Best of luck in the future, and we'll miss you.
Hey, AHS class of 2021. I've watched a lot of y'all grow up from babies to now graduating seniors, and I've got to know a lot of y'all over the last 3 years. I want to say congratulations. Y'all are an awesome class, and I love you very much. Thank you for all that you've done for Auburn High School, and thank you for being a part of AHS. I want to wish you the best in your future. Love you. Go Tigers.
Hey seniors, it's Miss Barrymore. One of my favorite memories that I will never forget as long as I live is the day that we had our transcendental walk just right outside of our window after we studied Emerson and Thoreau. And my fourth block Blue Day class, of course, in their exploration, finds this beautiful artifact. We named him Jeff. I believe the kids, I think it was Emily Young and Ian Farr and Ben Tim and Isabel Lopez. And if I forgot that there are others, I'm really sorry. But I'll just never forget you guys digging around in the dirt and being so proud that you found this. Yeah, I don't know what kind of school that is, but the important memory is that it was found.
Hello, class of 2021. It's Mrs. Barnes. I want to tell you how proud I am of all of you. I've known so many of you since you were little bitty. It's going to make me cry thinking about it. And I've taught so many of you in 6th grade and 10th grade and 12th grade. And two of you, I'm going to call you out, Rusty and Kayla, you had to put up with me 3 times. Thank you for that. So for all of my babies, I want to give you my homework, my last homework from Mrs. Barnes. And I tell all my seniors this every year. Be kind, be true, and be safe. And know that I love you. Oh my gosh, happy graduation!
I put love, light. How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Step in the kitchen. Tigers!
Brand new Lamborghini, the cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Have
you ever met a real rock star? This ain't no guitar, but this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a new, gave me nothing.
I'm ready to hop out on the new. Get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you lay. Don't check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby. She know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money. Okay, let's go. She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do. She know if I run from it, I'ma pull it out and shoot. PTSD. I'm always waking up a cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter, the G. She saw me killing it in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too. Before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, but this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
Hello, Auburn High School seniors. My name is Matt Bruner. I'm the principal at Auburn Early Education Center. Unfortunately, I was not here when you were here, back when you were here. This was an all-kindergarten school, so pretty much all of you have gone through Auburn Early Education Center as a kindergartner before we split off into the K-2-3-5 model. We're now a pre-K through second grade school, but there are a lot of people here that were your teachers and certainly have well wishes they want to send to you. So we at Auburn Early Education Center want to say that we're proud of you. A big congratulations to this next step in your life, whether that's college or off to work in career or whatever it is that you're doing. We know that you have the foundation here because of your amazing community, family, faith organizations. You have the structure to be successful. So have that confidence. Have that pride that you have learned here growing up in Auburn, and go out and make something. I know you will, and I know we are so proud of you. So I'm going to leave you with just a wish of all the blessings for the remainder of the 2021 school year. I know it's not been typical, but you persevered, you fight through it, you made the best of it. And I also want to send it over to a few other people that would like to give you some well wish messages. Congratulations, everybody.
Hey boys and girls, Officer Elliott here. I was your DARE officer if you went through Rice Mill Road or Yarbrough Elementary Schools, and I wanted to remind you of the good time we had at DARE Camp. If you remember DARE Camp, if you went through DARE Camp, we had a week together where we got to spend a lot of time doing different activities and hanging out, getting to know each other better, and I really enjoyed that, and I want to thank you for being such a fun group of kids. And I also want to encourage you that you are going to do great things the next couple of years. And so I look forward to hearing stories about some of the things that you're doing. If I ever see you out in public, I hope that you will come up and say hey to me, whether I'm in uniform or whether I'm just with my wife and girls at Home Depot somewhere. But please say hello when I see you in the future. And I'm looking forward to just keeping up with some of the things that you're able to accomplish in the next couple of years. And I wish you all the best.
Of 2021. My name is Taylor Gates, and I am a second grade teacher at Auburn Early Ed. Although I was not here when you guys came through Auburn Early Ed, that does not change the fact that I am so proud of you guys. You have faced so much more adversity and turmoil than anyone should have to in their high school years, and you have overcome, and I promise it will make you all the better for it. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your senior year, and I wish you nothing but the best.
Hi, class of 2021, we are so proud of you. Greetings from Auburn Early Ed, this is Ms. Donaldson. I cannot believe that we are here celebrating your graduation. It seems like yesterday that you were cruising through the blue pod with us, and today you're getting ready to walk in your cap and gown. We want you to know we are so proud of you. We wish you the very best, and we're always here if you ever need us. We love you. We miss you. Happy graduation.
I am Glory Lammons, the assistant principal at Auburn Early Ed, where some of you might have started your educational journey. And I just want to wish you a huge congratulations. We are so incredibly proud of you, and you are about to embark on such a fun and exciting part of your lives. I just want to remind you to always try hard, do your best, and just always remember where home is. And we wish you the best of luck.
Hey, seniors, congratulations. You've made it, woohoo! It's Ms. Higginbotham from Richland Elementary. Congratulations on your accomplishments. Good luck on your next endeavors. And remember, Arius is the best. Bye, guys.
Hey, here we are in Miss Traylor's class. Miss Traylor has something to say to the graduating seniors. Hey, Miss Traylor.
Hi. Oh, my goodness. I cannot believe you all are graduating, about to go to college and do all those fun things or something that you've chosen that you know is your strength. Congratulations, and I hope you will just continue to be yourself and continue following your dreams. Congratulations, seniors.
Hey, Auburn High School graduates. We're so proud of you. It's Ms. Busman. I just wanted to say congratulations. Once a champion, always a champion. I know y'all are going to do wonderful things. Congratulations. Go, champions.
Greetings, Auburn High School class of 2021. This is Jeff Johnson, principal at Richland Elementary School. I would just like to wish you a happy graduation, and to all of my Richland champion friends that are graduating, I wish you much success in your future endeavors. And as always, go champions!
Hello, seniors. It's Miss Preston. I just wanted to take a quick moment to congratulate you, to let you know that I'm so proud of you and the great things that you are doing. Please, please continue to reach for the stars, reach for those goals, and do great things. I know you can, and I know you will. Don't forget about your lovely, sweet elementary teacher along the way. Come by and see me sometimes. I love you all. And again, I'm so proud of you. Keep up the great work.
Hello, Auburn High seniors. I'm Dr. Jackie Greenwood. Some of you may remember me as your principal. And these are some of the fabulous people that taught you while you were at Dean Road. Once a Dean Road Rocket, always a Dean Road Rocket. And we just want to salute you and let you know how proud we are of each and every one of you. And we wish you the best in all that you choose to do in your future.
Congratulations, Drew. Dad and I are so proud of you. We just can't wait to see what God has in store for you. We love you. Allie Reeves, we love you so much. We just are so proud of you and everything you've accomplished. And just can't wait for the future and what God has in store for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations to Haley Callahan and all our 2021 graduates.
Woo!
Rachel says, love you.
We're so proud of you. Go do great things.
Congratulations, guys. From my standpoint, I just want to say it's been awesome watching you guys. This has been one of the best athletic years in Auburn High School history. It's been great watching you guys come up from here all the way to your senior year. Congratulations to you all. Thank you for all the ways you've helped shape my life. I hope I've been at least a small part in raising you.
Teachers here who did teach you. And from Creekside's faculty and staff, we want to wish you the best as you head off to your new adventures. And here are a few familiar faces that you will probably
remember. 21, we're so proud of you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, graduate.
On where the future takes you.
Congratulations, class of 2021. And I want to give a special shout out to all of our Ogletree All-Stars. While I was not your principal when you were here at Ogletree, I know Dr. Mariana Martin-Smith is super proud of you, as were all of your teachers at the time. While you've had a difficult year and a challenging year in some ways, I know that you will take these challenges and all the things you've learned as a result and use them to do great things in the future. Don't ever forget that once you're an all-star, you're always an all-star.
Congratulations, seniors. I'm Miss Alter Brooke, who was your librarian at Ogletree, and I probably knew your class better than any other class because my personal children were in it. So it's been fun watching you all grow up, and I still get to keep in touch with a few of you. And I hope that you have some sweet memories of being at Ogletree and in the library. I know we did our Titanic unit together. We did the Egyptian unit. We did some crime scene solving. Let's see. I don't know. Some of you may remember being on the news crew. I know that was a fun memory for a lot of you. But you truly are one of the sweetest group of kids that we have come through just as an overall class. And I wish you the very best of luck. I used to tell people, all you gotta do is make it through high school. And then life gets so much better. So you really are about to embark on the beginning of the best part of your life. So well wishes to you, congratulations.
Class of 2021, Dr. Pete Forrester here, principal of Yarbrough Elementary School. I want to take just a minute to congratulate you on reaching the end of your senior year. We know that this year has not been easy. We applaud your dedication and determination to reach this point. So, from all of us here at Yarbrough Elementary School, we just wanted to say,
congratulations, class of 21. We are IBU. I've got good pride in me. Chief spirit and
dream demonstrate. Congratulations to the class of 2021. We are so proud of you.
Now go out into the world with excellence, leadership, and pride.
To the class of 2021, I'm Duriel Barlow. I was your principal at Drake Middle School.
And I'm Sarah Armstrong. I was your assistant principal at Drake Middle School. We want to wish you all the best moving forward into the future and many successes ahead as you graduate very soon.
Best of luck to all of you and congratulations.
Congratulations.
Good luck. Seniors, to the future, we want you to be kind, giving, considerate, strong, outspoken, an advocate, and a lover of all. We only get one chance at this great life, and we want you to make the best of it. Good luck, guys. Okay. To the future.
Good luck, we love you guys.
Good luck, seniors.
Woo! We love our former Tigers.
Greetings, senior class of 2021. Whether I taught you in sixth grade drama club or seventh grade theater or high school TV production, or maybe recently you've been presented an award from me as the new Career Tech Director, please know how much you are appreciated and celebrated. The combination of educate, inspire, and empower has truly been demonstrated by this class of graduating seniors. My first international thespian troupe knows this phrase all too well. All roads lead to Nebraska. They understood what it meant to be hungry enough to forge through the challenges to make their dream come true. Whereas your road or your path may not lead you to Nebraska, you might have to make a few pit stops or detours along the way, but wherever it leads you, lock it into your GPS and don't stop until you reach your destination. Be positive, be productive. Love you, Dr. Scaife.
WCATS Morning Broadcast.
I'm Jessica Jung.
And I'm Miles Hunt.
And we're your morning anchors. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
And be seated for the moment of silence. All the morning announcements are:
Brewers Club has an enrollment open. Please see Ms. Helm or Ms. Babb for some more details.
Student council members, don't forget to recycle every Wednesday morning.
Have you heard any good riddles lately?
No, but I know Alice has.
Hey, what time is it?
These are
the do's and the don'ts
of silly bands.
Please, please, please.
Do not pop them on people.
Breaking rules and breaking free.
Don't play with them in class.
Don't sling them up
or across the room.
Do.
Bro, try a better brain. It'll make you feel better.
Okay. Man, this tastes pretty good. Where can I get some more of this?
Well, you can get one until October 23rd, and they're only $13.
Wow. I'm not myself without Butterbraid.
Are you bored sitting in class?
Yes.
Then you should buy a Great Break ticket.
Really?
Yeah, it's only 300 Ellie bucks.
That's great. I want to go do that.
Please do not forget to buy a Great Break ticket because it'll be worth your money.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Early Morning Book Show. So let's talk about what we did at the book fair. The most popular books at the book fair were A Body in the Woods, The Zodiac, A Night Divided, Autumn Falls, and Since You've Been Gone. And I also did some interviews today, so let's go check them out. And now here's Dee. So Dee, what do you look for whenever you go to the library?
I look for adventure novels.
And what's your favorite book?
My favorite book is probably Spirit Animals.
Why?
Because it's about these four children having spirit animals that were once great beasts. And it's very fun.
That's really cool. So guys, this is the Walk and Talk segment on our show, and we're going to talk about this book, Sunny Side Up. Sunny Lin thinks she's going to the best place in the world, Florida, the home of Disney World. So she gets super excited, and it's definitely not what she thinks. So read this book, and let's go do some more interviews. So here's Claudia. So Claudia, what do you look for whenever you go to the library?
Something funny.
And what's your favorite book?
Wonder.
Why?
Because it's sad and funny.
Thank you. Good job. Thanks for watching my show, but let's take a look at next week.
Do you need stuff for Tacky Day? Well, you're in luck.
Spirit Week!
Spirit Week!
Spirit Week! See, you can get your stuff here for Tacky Day.
Call 1-800 Tacky Day.
Spirit Week! Are you ready for Nerd Day? Because I am.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Are you ready for American Day? You're not. You don't have this awesome flag shirt.
Or this American hair bow.
Or this awesome sign.
Good morning, JJ. Ow! Oh, he shot me.
Okay, what?
Wait, listen.
My precious.
Hi, I didn't see you there. I'm Nate, and I'll be your new...
Three.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. And I'm Nate, and I...
And I...
Oh, hi, I'm Nate, and I didn't see you there.
Nate, stop messing up.
Okay. Hi, I'm Nate. I didn't see you there, though.
No.
It's because some people just don't feel like doing PE.
You have to be louder!
Because some folks don't feel like doing PE. Jesus. Is that loud, Haley?
One.
So, Matthew, how many home runs did you get?
Zero.
Pretend like you're fine.
James.
I have my line.
Right? Oh, we're
record right here. Don't record me calling my eye.
Ready, set.
Wait, what are we saying?
You're gonna.
Oh, this thing. All right. So, Daddy.
Cole, I'm tired. I guess you gotta have good hygiene.
Don't go.
Oh my gosh! What time is it?
Game time!
No, I don't think so. Oh my gosh! What time is it?
Game time!
What? 3, 2, 1!
Ellie, how long do we play?
Trying to watch Netflix?
Put their phone! No, it's time for
it's gonna fall.
No, it's gonna fall.
What is this?
And my 2 mile in 13 minutes.
What's your favorite cheer?
My favorite cheer is Let's Go Big Blue.
And can you give us a sample?
Mm-hmm. Let's go Big Blue, let's go. Let's go Big Blue, let's go.
What's your favorite cheer?
The Outfit song.
Can you show us a sample?
Okay. O-L-L-E-N-S-E. Offense take the ball, the victory.
Let's go!